गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम शिफाली फ्रॉम डिप्स ब्लूमिंगडेल्स। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर चैप्टर 17, दैट इज फ्यूचर टेंस। एज वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट प्रेजेंट टेंस एंड पास्ट टेंस इन लास्ट मंथ, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द फ्यूचर टेंस। व्हाट इज फ्यूचर? फ्यूचर इज द टाइम विच हैज़ टू कम, which hasn't come yet and it is going to come after some time. Let's read the sentences. Ajay will help the poor. What does it mean? That Ajay is going to help the poor. Ajay will be helping the poor. That when we will see him, he will be helping the poor. Ajay will have helped the poor. That he must have helped the poor. In these sentences, the verbs will help denote the future time, means the time hasn't come yet, it will come after some time in future. In the first sentence, will help describe an action in the future, that is simple future. In the second sentence, will be helping describe an action on a same point of the time in the future, matlab at that time when we will go there and at that time he must be doing that thing. In the third sentence, will have helped donate an action completed at a simple some point in future time. Now future tense is of three types, as we have studied in present and past tense. In the same as present and past, future also have four forms, four kinds. What are that four forms? Simple future tense, future continuous tense, future perfect tense, future perfect continuous tense. So we will first start with the simple future tense. What is simple future tense? That time which is going to come. Vishesh will go to office tomorrow. Vishesh will not go to office tomorrow. Matlab, the action will be happen in future. That is known as simple future. Will Vishesh go to office tomorrow? In the first sentence, it was affirmative that Vishesh will go to office. Next was negative that Vishesh will not go to the office. And in the third sentence, we have asked the question. So it is interrogative. Will Vishesh go to office tomorrow? Let us see the rules to write the sentence in simple future tense. He, she, it, you, they. Subjects which are he, she, it, you and they. We add will, verb form first, and in the last we write object. With the subject I, we, that is the first person. We add shall, verb form first, and in the last object. So what will be the sentence? He will live in Mumbai. She will live in Mumbai. It will live in Mumbai. Definitely if it's live, then it will not be it, because it we use for the non-living things. You will live in Mumbai. They will live in Mumbai. And for first person, it's I shall live in Mumbai, we shall live in Mumbai. For negative sentences, we simply add not, will not, shall not. He will not live in Mumbai, she will not live in Mumbai. Same with the first person, I shall not live in Mumbai, we shall not live in Mumbai. For interrogative, where we are asking some question, in that sentences, will come in the first, before starting the sentence, in the starting. Will he live in Mumbai? And the sentence will end with the question mark. In the same way, shall I live in Mumbai? And in the last, question mark. Here are some actions which are used in the simple future. Sam will go to Thailand tomorrow. The meeting will start at 5 o'clock. Means tomorrow, aane wala kal, 5 means it's not 5 right now. Till now it's not 5. So the meeting will start at 5. Matlab the action will start in the future. I hope simple future tense is clear to you all. Tomorrow we will do the exercise. Till then, take care. Have a nice day.